get the fresh again. But you have to really wait for a long time. I know it takes a long time to wait. So what if you do something to wait? Then once when you did something so long, you might think the soda will be cold and fresh.
How about the liquid?
Liquid?
Okay. Is that a liquid? Can be changed the state to solid?
No. Can't change it to solid.
Why not?
It stays liquid. And can't change it to solid.
Now if you put the water in the freezer.
Water in the freezer?
Yeah.
It's gonna turn cold.
And then change to the
I know that ice is solid.
What? I want to tell you.
I learned something a long time ago in the weekend. I saw one soda can in the refrigerator. Once when I opened it, I saw one cold in the bottom of the refrigerator. And then I feel that it has ice on it. You know how I noticed there's ice inside? Because I shake it. Then I see the ice banging. That's how I noticed how ice is in there. But the soda can stays too long in the refrigerator. Something could happen. It becomes some ice in there. Okay. Does these drinks have carbon? That's in them. The bubbles you see are bubbles up there. But we're talking about gas now. Yes. But imagine we two go out, then we didn't see any gas, but we do feel it.
How you feel it?
Like it throw it to you, then you feel it in your skin. And then, imagine when you feel it, you notice that when it's